What are you?
The Sphinx. The guardian of truth and knowledge.
Why are you here?
The gods sent me to protect something. And I've been its guardian ever since.
I came here for another reason.
Oh, then tell me, little one, why are you here?
You protect an object of great power. I have been asked to return it to where it belongs.
A most noble of causes. Sadly, I cannot grant your request.
There's too much at stake. I won't leave without it.
The power I guard is not for the weak-willed.
I can resist.
One must risk everything in the pursuit of knowledge. If you can answer my questions wisely, you will have proven yourself worthy. What is always old and sometimes new. Never sad, sometimes blue. Never empty, but sometimes full. Never pushes, always pulls.
The moon.
An interesting choice. What can bring back the dead? Make you cry, make you laugh, make you young, is born in an instant, yet lasts a lifetime?
Memories.
You're full of surprises. I'm alive, but without breath. I'm as cold in life as in death. I'm never thirsty, though I always drink.
You're a fish.
You're highly perceptive. You are an interesting one. Now, take what you have learned and touch the symbols that reflect your choices.